so greatly blessed. Irani, touched by the Almighty. 400 meters, 400 meters, 400 meters, 400 meters.
Ladies and gentlemen, Prime Minister Thomas and Mrs. Thomas. Please be seated. Grenada's 400 meters Olympic champion. This, ladies and gentlemen, is our way of saying welcome home, Kirani James! First Caribbean athlete to run under 44 seconds in the 400 meters. We'll be right back. put our hands together for the Royal Grenadier Police Force Band. No place sweeter than home. Thank you very much. Please remain on your feet, ladies and gentlemen. On your feet, ladies and gentlemen. We now ask and invite to the podium Mrs. Philomena Lacour for the singing of the national anthem. Please remain standing as well for prayer. Mrs. Lacour. Gentlemen, I invite Reverend Roland Mark to do the opening prayer.
Let us all bow our heads in prayer. Gracious and ever-living God, we continue to thank you for Grenada. We continue to thank you for our accomplishment. But dear Lord, we first want to thank you for the greater part of this day, for your divine protection and guidance during this island-wide motorcade. We offer unto you your servant, Kirani, and also the members of our Grenada Olympic team, thanking you, dear Lord, for their success, thanking you, dear Lord, for the contribution which they have made to this dear land of spice. We pray, dear Lord, that the spirit of patriotism would continue to grow. We pray, Lord, that we will continue to cover our Grenadian athletes with prayers, and we ask your divine strength in doing so. We continue to offer unto you, dear Lord, our Ministry of Sports and all stakeholders. And we want to thank you, dear Lord, for our sponsors. We want to thank you, dear Lord, for all who contributed towards assisting our athletes, especially our gold medalist, Kirani James. We pray, Lord, that this celebration would end joyously. And we pray and ask your Holy Spirit to reign with us. And may this evening into this night be spirit-filled and memorable. We ask all these and more through the same Jesus Christ our Lord. Amen.
Please be seated, if you wish to, that is. Ladies and gentlemen, this evening is the climax of a weekend of celebration. We started with the homecoming on Thursday evening, and tonight we climax. And so, ladies and gentlemen, I wish now to invite the Minister of Sport and Youth Empowerment to address us this evening, Minister Patrick Simmons.
Thank you very much, Master of Ceremonies. Honorable Prime Minister Tielemann Thomas, parliamentarians, prominent secretaries, invited guests, Kirani James, parents of Kirani James, all good afternoon. Honorable Prime Minister, I am sure that you will agree with me when I state, at this time in our history, It is a blessing to be the Prime Minister of Grenada, Carriacou, and Pitimatnik. Mr. Chairman, it's an honor for me as the minister with responsibility for youth empowerment and sports to be here today to join with all Grenadians home and abroad, also with our regional and international friends, to pay homage to a son of the soil that made an indelible mark in the lives of all Grenadians during the 2012 London Olympics. It is not often, Mr. Chairman, that small islands like Grenada get the opportunity to celebrate major achievements on the world stage. Kirani James is credited with the honor of being the first athlete from Grenada and the OECS to win any medal at the Olympic Games, and in fact, a gold medal. She is the first non-American athlete to run the 400 meters under 44 seconds. Mr. James is now the world and Olympic champion in successive years over the 400 meters. This single medal won by this humble youth from this small country has put Grenada first among all nations in medal count per capita. Mr. Chairman, in my opinion, this achievement by such a young individual gives us many reasons to celebrate here today. The achievements of Kirani James is credited to many factors, including his commitment, training, coaching, mentoring, and education. However, most importantly is his childhood development, to which must credit his parents. And I now ask the parents of Kirani James to stand and take a bow. Henry Beecher once said, "There is no friendship, no love like that of a parent for the child." Ms. James, you have brought the words of Henry alive in your son. You have demonstrated that despite the odds, once you lay the proper foundation, then it will be a rewarding effort. Your love and friendship has nurtured your son to blossom where he was planted. The entire James family has every reason to be proud, for you are blessed to have among you a beacon of hope in your son Kirani. As Kirani will always say, he has been motivated by others who have ventured out before him but did not achieve that greatness. I make mention of the likes of Donald Pierre, Dylan Felix, and Alan Francis. These athletes have definitely paved the way for your success. However, we cannot underplay the positive impact that his attendance at the St. John's Anglican Primary School and the Grenada Boys Secondary School would have played in shaping his character and prepare him for the world of academia. Kirani has demonstrated not only his propensity to excel in sports, but equally also in academia. Brothers and sisters, we can all understand the context of our celebration and thanksgiving here today. However, it will be remiss of me if I do not recognize the contribution of all the other Olympians who have earned the right to represent Grenada at London 12 Olympics. I now salute Issa Simpson, representing swimming. Nisha Bernard Thomas, athletics. Colette Phillips, athletics. Andrea St. Bernard, taekwondo. Janelle Redhead, athletics. Joel Redhead, athletics. Kanaka Beckles, athletics. And Paul Williams, athletics. On behalf of the government of Grenada, I salute your efforts, not only at the Games, but also your commitment to train and to represent your homeland, Grenada. In fact, we are convinced that the experiences that you have gained in London will provide you with a platform for greater things in Rio 2016. Although he was not part of the Olympic team due to injuries, we would like to recognize Rondell Bartholomew. And we do wish him a steady recovery and do hope that he will retain fitness for the upcoming season. We must also salute the management team for a job well done. It is important to note that the management team consists both of local and international coaches. However, I must single out Aline Francis, who has made himself available on the request of the Olympic Committee to be the team mentor, to be the team's mentor. Mr. Francis, I sincerely thank you. Mr. Chairman, as a nation going forward, on the impetus provided by Kirani James' victory and the encouraged performances from the other Olympians, we will continue to develop our sporting program on the following pillars. Investment in physical facilities so that sports is played in every nook and cranny of our nation. The reconstruction of the national stadium and the football stadium. The continued lighting at playing fields program. The continued maintenance of our playing fields. The construction of an aquatic center and the construction of the Cuthbert Peters Pavilion. Institutional strengthening. We will continue the implementation of the sports policy with special emphasis on the National Sports Council. The tightening of the rewards and incentive packages for sporting achievements and the start of the biannual national games. The establishment of a homegrown sporting and academic program in collaboration with St. George's University with the objective of keeping our athletes at home for training and university education. And the expansion of the school talent identification and coaching program. On the sports tourism sector, we will try to create synergy with the Ministry of Tourism to formally define a roadmap for sports tourism development. In closing, I would like to thank Kirani for being here today with us to celebrate excellence. I am aware that you had to cut your season short. Additionally, you have deferred being on campus at this time to be here with us. And for this sacrifice, we are very appreciative. To the organizing committee, who to date have not called upon the government for 1 cent to implement these homecoming activities, I extend a heartfelt thanks to you for your commitment to this effort. Permanent Secretary Vida Brunner Victor and Permanent Secretary McIntyre. Special appreciation to the business community that has given so generously to this effort in this challenging economic period. To all the media houses present, note that your contribution has not gone unnoticed. Thank you for your presence. Your appreciation has clearly reaffirmed the notion that sports bring people together. And I will now call upon all of us to say a happy birthday to Kirani. One, two, three. Happy birthday, Kirani. I thank you. Thank you.
Minister of Sports, Honorable Patrick Simmons. Ladies and gentlemen, the GBSS has played an important role in the development of Mr. James, and we now invite the principal of the Grenada Boys Secondary School, Mr. Philip Thomas, to make some brief remarks.
Thank you, Mr. Chairman. I stand already on protocol already established. But let me say a very pleasant good evening to King Kirani. Good evening, ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls. I want to start by saying his attitude determined his altitude. While at the GBSS, Kirani was always focused, humble, disciplined, respectful, and hardworking. He loved school. He attended all his classes. He loved sports and athletics. He was very dedicated to his training. Personally, Kirani's running style and athletic ability caught my attention at the Form 3 level. He had developed a very predictable technique when he ran his 200 and 400 meter races. If you kept your eyes on him after he would have started, you would visibly see, as it were, him shifting gears and his competitors quickly falling behind as he accelerated. Kirani always finished his races with a burst of energy and in a very relaxed manner, quickly moving to greet his competitors who would follow. However, most of them would be taken to the ground, gasping for breath. It was always showtime when Kirani took to the tracks. Kirani's athletic talent brought him opportunities to travel to regional and international meets. Kirani had to miss school many times. At his graduation, in fact, we had to organize a graduation ceremony just for him, because on the day of graduation, we knew he would be out to attend the meet, but he remained focused on his studies. Kirani did 9 CXCs, and he got all 9 CXCs. We were counting on a second year for him at the GBSS, because we were worried about losing him for Intercall the following year. It gradually sunk in that he will be moving on to bigger things, college in the USA. We were very happy for him. The rest is history. Ladies and gentlemen, On behalf of the staff and students of the GBSS, and on my own behalf, we wish to extend a heartfelt congratulations to our boys, Kirani and Kurt, on the many athletic achievements. In the recently concluded London Olympics, and in particular, and in many other athletic meets around the world. The success of Kirani is no surprise to us, because we knew his talent and ability. We, however, were amazed, just like the rest of the world, that this 20-year-old from a small village in Grenada would progress so quickly to the top of the athletic ladder. Kirani, you deserve all the accolades, credit, praise, medals, and financial rewards you receive. You are entitled to them. You have earned them. Non palma sine labore. We cannot forget Kurt, who is also a GBSS old boy. Their accomplishments do not only motivate and inspire us all as a people, but they are indeed a tremendous amount of positive social and economic impact generated. We say hail King Kirani and Kurt. May God continue to bless you and help you to continue to balance your athletic career with your academic studies. May he grant you the continued good health, strength, speed, stamina, and many more years at the top of your game. We look forward to Rio 2016 with great expectations. God bless, and best wishes to you guys. Happy birthday, Kirani. I thank you.
Ladies and gentlemen, principal of the Glade Boys Secondary School, Mr. Philip Thomas. At this time, we welcome all those who've joined us overseas via the various streams and are leaving the National Stadium. And we know that I've just been informed, in fact, that a number of our Olympians are also locked in with us this evening to enjoy the celebration here at the National Stadium. Ladies and gentlemen, I know that Mr. Royston Lahey of the Grenada Olympic Committee was very proud of the fact that Grenada made gold in London. And so this evening, he's sharing a celebration. I now invite him to share his thoughts with us. Mr. Lahey, let's welcome him, please.
Mr. Honorable Prime Minister, members of Parliament, invited guests, Mr. Kirani James, parents of Kirani James, ladies and gentlemen, all supporters here tonight. I speak on behalf of the Grenada Olympic Committee in extending sincerest congratulations to Kirani on his gold medal victory. We have done that already in London, and I could tell you the experience of seeing Kirani winning the gold medal was something that I personally will never forget. And it's something that I have looked forward to in all the years I've been associated with the Olympic movement. It was a long journey, and Kirani has fulfilled a promise that he has shown in all the years and has given us a gold medal for which we are proud, for which the OECS territories are proud. We had tremendous support at the Games where we sat from the OECS territories. We passed out flags to them, and when the race had started, you could have heard the amount of noise from the box in which we sat. All the OECS countries and Trinidad and Barbados were supporting us in Kirani's victory. A year ago, the Grenada Olympic Committee launched its Road to the Podium program. We felt that we would have to take measures to ensure that we had success in London 2012, to bring our athletes to the podium, to bring our athletes in the best our method of preparation in the best form of preparation. We launched this in March of 2012. And in doing so, we asked the support of corporate sponsors to help us to raise the necessary funds to enable us to do what we plan to do. It was a very detailed program. First of all, we had to support athletes abroad. We have athletes who were studying abroad, who were encouraging financial difficulties, and who we had to support with stipends for housing, for medical attention, for clothing, for food. This we did. We had to ensure that they had medical attention, as I said, and we had to ensure that they would be well prepared. We also undertook to participate in pre-Olympic training, which we never did before, but which we thought was a good opportunity to enable our athletes to be ready when they were when they had to participate, when they moved into the village for participation. And so we went to the corporate community to ask for their assistance in providing us the necessary funding for us to make this dream a realization. And I must say at this juncture, thank some of those who have been major sponsors in assisting us to reach where we are today. First of all, I must thank the government of Grenada through its Ministry of Sport for the help they have given us, for the financial support they have given us wherever possible, and for the general moral support and encouragement that we have received. I must indeed say that our relationship with the government, the Ministry of Sport, has been very good, and has been very good with other governments right down to the years. And I talk since independence. And so, ladies and gentlemen, I must again extend my thanks to the government for its support. There have been other major corporate sponsors that have assisted us, and I want to mention their names here, some of them. We have the Grenada National Lotteries Authority, the National Lotteries Authority, the Republic Bank, Petro-Carib, Grenlec, Scotia Bank, the Grenada Bottling Company, George F. Huggins and Company, and I must make special mention of Mr. McSween at the Crowshoe gas station. I think the motorcade stopped there for him because he called us and wanted to make a contribution to our effort. And he made a substantial contribution to our effort. So, Mr. McSween, I thank you. Ladies and gentlemen, this has been a dream of ours. I have been associated with the Olympic movement for a lot of years. But seeing Grenada winning a medal has been the fulfillment of a dream. And so I want to congratulate Kirani and to ask him to keep his mind focused on the prize, keep his mind focused on the stars, but keep his foot grounded with his people, with his villagers, with the people of Grenada. Because Kirani, you are a special person, a special talent, and all Grenada congratulates you and supports you. I want here to thank the members of the Olympic team who has been who was in London with us, and to wish them every further success in their endeavors. Thank you very much.
Mr. Royston Lahey, ladies and gentlemen. We're going to change the mood a little bit, and now we're going to invite Miss Sonika McKee. She's going to sing "Please Don't Let It Go." Sonika McKee.
Have Have you ever felt like giving it all away? When nothing seemed to happen, you turn around and say, I don't ever want this dream, things are not my way. Giving it a try, I fail anyway. But you don't know for sure if things will get better, and you never know what's hidden here in store. So if you never try, I'll fight through this weather.
This evening,
Gun Battle is proud. Guam is proud and Grenada is proud. And so we celebrate. The track group from Guam, Speed Zone, they're celebrating with us as well. Of course, that's Kirani's former club. Let's put our hands together for them. And as I invite Ms. Reese Sam to make some remarks on behalf of Speed Zone.
Prime Minister, Honorable Tillman Thomas, government ministers, senators, and permanent secretaries, parliamentary representatives, sponsors of this activity, specially invited guests, visitors, the family of the 400-meter world and Olympic champion, Kirani James, Speed Zone members, the people of our fun-filled, talent-filled, pride-filled parish, St. John, ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, a spirited evening to one and all. I stand very proudly here today in representation of one of Grenada's premier track and field club, Speed Zone, and as someone who was born and grown in Guelph, as we recognize the achievement and celebrate the birthday of our humble son and member of Speed Zone, Kirani James. The entire journey to the 2012 London Olympics is one that Speed Zone has been involved in and one that we are deservingly very proud of. In an Olympic team consisting of 10 athletes, Speed Zone boasts of having had 3 member athletes at the Olympics. They were Joelle Redhead, Janelle Redhead, siblings who joined the club in 2005, and Kirani James, who joined 1 year later in 2006. Each of them would have gotten their necessary fundamentals from the club's coaches, Mr. Jimmy Mathlin and Mr. Albert Joseph. Through hard work and commitment, Kirani James, the Jaguar, the guest shifter, have done us exceptionally well. Words cannot adequately express our gratitude for how you, Kirani, have made our tiny spot on the map alarmingly visible through athletic greatness for good. You have sealed the deal on us becoming a prime tourist destination with a history worth documenting. Because of you, Kirani, our dear hometown is well known as a place in Grenada, also known as Action City, the town that never sleeps. And there's so much more that the world is going to find out about us in time to come. Because of you, Kirani, we will no longer be subjected to being called Granada. We are from Grenada, and we will boast of being from a small island in the Caribbean called the Spice Isle, where 400-meter runners and nutmegs are produced, and where the Juve and traditional mass are uniquely the best home of the great, extraordinary, intelligent, humble Kirani James. Humble is the word of the year. You are always described as a humble person. Your actions and reactions have humbled us and people of the wider world. You have given every boy and girl hope and inspiration. You have lit the faces of parents and brought tears to our eyes. You, along with Janelle, Joel, Malika, Jomo, and all other committed athletes, have demonstrated to us at Speed Zone that what we do is worth continuing and have reinforced commitment in those to come. On that note, we say congratulations to Coach Albert on the part he has played in who you are today. He has asked me to thank everyone for their support and to express that Kirani's victory is a great achievement and that he's very happy for him and for Grenada. On behalf of all our athletes and the management committee of Speed Zone, I say thank you to every member of the community who have contributed in one way or another to the life of Speed Zone, to the sponsors who donate and continue to do so, to the media workers who cover our activities, to the advisors and well-wishers, and to the Grenadian public and those in the diaspora, and we look forward to your continued support. Over the last couple of years, Speed Zone expanded to other locations. There's one group in Guelph, headed by Coach Albert Joseph, one in Buseju, headed by Coach Jimmy Mathlin, and another in Tantine, headed by Coach Darvin Bowen, all committed and working selflessly towards fulfilling our objectives. We have been reaping the rewards of our hard work and dedication, and will continue to do so. We will always put the athletes first and seek their best interests on and off the field. To you, Kirani, we thank you for being such a local, regional, and international ambassador for Gun Battle, Guelph, St. John's, Grenada, and thank you for helping motivate our youngsters, for being such a formidable example. You have made us proud beyond measure. We pledge to push on and to remain a cohesive team. Today, we wish you more successes in the future. And we now wish you the happiest birthday ever.
Happy birthday, Kirani.
Thank you.
Thank you very much. I now wish to indicate that earlier the Minister of Sports, in giving his thanks to the list of permanent secretaries who assisted in the planning of today's event, I wish to recognize the involvement of Permanent Secretary Lana MacPhail. Let's give her a round of applause, please. And it's my pleasure to welcome to the microphone Ms. Nile Etienne. She will do a monologue for us. Nile Etienne, ladies and gentlemen.
Woo! I want to be just like Kirani. All in fine, I start to look like him already. You see these thighs? These are Jaguar thighs. These thighs are ready to clock 43.94 seconds. Kirani, I'm challenging you tonight. I'm breaking the record, 43 seconds flat. Since that gold medal, Grenada just changed. I hear a man say he leaving the walk and he going and start a train. Kirani, but your name calls so much, eh? I sure your ears was ringing out in London. They call your name on the radio, on the internet. You're in Calypso, you're in Soca, you're everywhere. Boy, Grenadians so change, eh? Everybody changed their profile picture on Facebook and BBM to Kirani James. I know who is who. Listen now, I hear a woman selling panty yesterday. She say, 3 for $10, get your Jaguar panty. Kirani, since that race, I want to be like you. I joined the National Olympic Association of Grenada, and they give me my uniform. Yeah, I know everybody say it big. Yes, I know it big. But they say this size is Kirani's size, so now it's my size. And that is just a tracksuit, eh? I get everything. The woman in the office bring out this big bag and she start to take out things. She show me short pants, she show me vests, she even show me bathing suit. But I say, Kirani won't wear bathing suit. And then she bring out the Jaguar suit. All you want to see it? Suit, eh? And I feel like a champion. I feel like I could have run any race. I feel like I could have beat Bolt. Kirani, I'm ready for you. I feel like I could have stretch. I jump up so, move up so. Already, I even go down on the starting block. Kirani, today is your day, not my day. You know what? You know why I want to be like Kirani? Because Kirani don't just have speed, eh? Kirani full of vibes. Kirani have national pride. He's a national hero, a cultural and sporting ambassador. That is why I want to be like Kirani. Happy birthday, Kirani, and I've always wanted to do this. Kiss the nutmeg. Respect.
Thank you very much, Nina Etia, ladies and gentlemen, move right along. And we'll have a dance theater on the stage. Let's welcome them, please.
Your mask. And we're going to move right along, ladies and gentlemen, we're going to invite now Bevan McLean, who wrote a letter to Kirani.
Let's hear about the letter.
To Kirani. Let's welcome him, please. Bevan McLean, ladies and gentlemen.
La Follette, St. Andrews, Grenada, West Indies, 12th March, 2012. My dear Kirani, I send you sincere greetings from the radiant island of Grenada. Kirani, you are my center of attraction, the athlete I admire the most. When I heard of this writing competition, my first thought was of you. I therefore welcome the opportunity to write to tell you what the Olympic Games mean to me. My name is Bevan McLean, and I am practically your greatest fan. I am a student at the St. Mary's Roman Catholic School who is currently preparing for the CPEA examinations. Although I do not possess athletic abilities, yet your amazing qualities are an inspiration to me to excel academically, so that I too can bring fame and glory to Grenada. When I think of the ghetto village from where you came, seething with violence and crime, I must confess that I have developed an immense admiration for you. It was evident that you have broken the web of social ills which you were born into, made by the worst social spiders, poverty and crime, to rise to athletic stardom. It is your zeal to win and your intense dislike for losing that makes you so extraordinary. It takes something special to steal the headlines from an Olympic champion like LaShawn Merritt, and you have done just that. For that reason, I consider you Grenada's best prospect for obtaining a gold medal at the Olympic Games in London this year. Your winning of the IAAF World Championships in Daegu was an eye-opener to the world. Many people worldwide had no idea of what or where Grenada was, and you have given them eagle eye to know our wonderful Spice Isle. The fact that your face and story was all over the internet was revealing. You really shocked the world. I am certain that even your mother and your coach, Harvey Glantz, are wondering what a flawless son of the soil you are. I am positive that you are blessed, and so I am extremely thankful to the Almighty God for you. Imagine how prosperous our country would become if you win a gold medal at the London Olympics. This year, millions of tourists will flock to Grenada, flooding us with foreign exchange. The government will probably build us a new school, as ours is now in a really deplorable condition. At this thought, I am now jumping in glee. Your coach, Harvey Glantz, described you as a freak of nature, but I would say you are a lusus naturae. Your athletic prowess will bring fame and national pride to our enchanting country. The entire nation would be filled with the vibrant colors of our flag when you triumph in the London Olympics. I can't wait to join the massive celebration, which will obviously be a proud moment for me and our entire country. This would be a mini carnival of patriotism. I expect too an increase in tourist arrival and foreign exchange. More investors will come to our shows, and so create more employment, which is so essential at this time. Well, my dad might be lucky to get employment to better enable us to cope with these challenging times. I am full of confidence that you are Grenada's future Olympic champion. And I cannot hold this any longer, but I must say that I am very proud to call you the Jaguar, which I know you really are. What a pleasure it would be for me to share. What a pleasure it would be for me to share in this historic event as a proud Grenadian. I must admit too that the London Olympics is a very special one for me, and this is all because of you. These games, which attract worldwide attention, would mean that Grenada would get a high level of publicity. We will be ranking with the athletic giants of the world, and that would be such a good feeling. So as we get closer to the games, let me assure you that I will be praying fervently for God's continued guidance and protection upon you, that you would be in perfect health and shape to bring the honor and glory that I so expect from an awesome athlete like you. Please remain focused, humble, and disciplined as you are, and trust in God. Once again, do your best, and God will do the rest. I wish you the success that you have been striving for, because I do believe that you and Grenada deserve it. Good luck. Your admirer, Bevan McLean. I thank you.
Ladies and gentlemen, this evening is truly a celebration to honor the Jaguar, the Uniter, Kerani James. And so I wish to invite now to the microphone the Leader of Her Majesty's Opposition, the Honorable Dr. Keith Mitchell, to make some remarks. Dr. Mitchell.
Prime Minister Tillman Thomas and Mrs. Thomas, other cabinet members, King Kerani James and his mother and father and family members, my distinguished brothers and sisters of Grenada, Karaku, Karaku, and Petey Martinique.
It is, of course,
a pleasure to stand here this evening and give some greetings on behalf of the Her Majesty Loyal Opposition, as the Prime Minister said
just a couple of years ago. Prime Minister, you need to talk to the chairman
because he didn't use the word loyal, Leader of the Opposition. My friends, I was there at the London Athletic Stadium on August 6th. And I consider that day and moment one of the happiest days in my life. I literally got goosebumps when I saw Kerani close to the line, the end line, and he was clearly the winner. I saw to myself a very special happy day to Grenada, Caracou, and Petey Martinique. My dear brothers and sisters of this beautiful land, I want to compliment the initiative of the government for having this important ceremony to recognize a special son of the soil. I also want to say, I have learned that there has been an initiative to make Kirani James a tourism ambassador for Grenada. I don't believe we can have a better ambassador. Once again, compliment to the government. If you have a I believe Kirani, I believe the title of Excellency Ambassador Kirani James will sound very good for all the Kirani's. Kirani's success must be emulated by all of us. I believe Kirani has shown young people that no matter what your background in life, what status you come from, if you have dedication and commitment to succeed, you will make it as long as that commitment does not falter. And therefore, I want to congratulate Kirani James once again for the special light he has shown to the young people of this land. My friends, I want to take special opportunity to thank, because Kirani did not come here overnight. There were some people who nurtured him. And therefore, I want to thank his mother and father for taking care of a special talent. And family members, I also want to thank the people of the lands in St. John's, Gunbattle, and St. John's in particular, and the people of the school of GBSS and the Anglican school, and of course all of Grenada, Caracou, and Petey Martinique for bringing up a very good son. My friends, Kirani success has shown us that when we invest in a national stadium, both cricket, football, and athletics, that money is well spent, because Kirani's success can bring tremendous economic benefits for our country. I therefore look forward. I look forward to the long delayed reconstruction of the athletic stadium, so we can see Kirani James, Usain Bolt, and all the international stars in Grenada. I therefore, friends, as I close, because this is not a political event, it's a national event, but as I close, I want to give a special happy birthday greetings to Kirani James. Happy birthday, Kirani. And I ask all of you in Grenada, Caracou, and Petey Martinique, I know things are tight, things are hard, but even if it's a bottle of water, drink a bottle of water at least for Kirani James' success. And Kirani, finally, I want to say to you, I don't believe we have seen the opposition and the government share such common things for a long time in our country. Kirani James, you are the only one that can unite us. I tell you, you better stay here because I don't know what will happen when you leave. Thank you. Good evening, everybody.
Ladies and gentlemen, go straight into our next performance, the junior band, Next Generation. Put your hands together, please. The lead singer is Shali Bali.
Happy birthday, Kirani. Whenever you feel to give up, just remember you are blessed.
Kirani,
watch me stop here and say big up. Mash to it.
Give it up, Kirani. Put up your hand.
No, take what you got and whip them. On the day, just whip them. Take what you block and whip them. On time, I will not whip them. Take what you rock and whip them. Fuck Kirani with them. Cause Kirani no pretty man. No. Hey, tell them for we. The hard on the bottle, the sweet on the victory, and we will always be a strong black nation.
Everybody.
So put in Kirani, cause Kirani is on the go. He get one goal, but he want more. We know he get in them for sure. So put your hands in the air, put up your hands. I want your way.
Give me a
way. Way for Kirani. Give it stress. See it. So the bad man. Tell them. I'm a road. Ja ja. Everybody. Take out your axe and wave them. All in the air, just wave them. Take out your flags and wave them. Unstoppable will now wave them. Take out your axe and wave them. Fuck it. As we don't even
have
none. Tell them for me.
The hard on the bottle.
The sweet on the victory. And we will always be
a strong black nation.
In the
love.
So he's on the go. Go, go, go.
He get one more, but he want more.
Go, go, go.
We know he get in them for sure. So put your rap, grenade up, black everybody. Just make their way.
His life is a living hell, so we are waiting for force. Maybe fail a few times well, but to succeed is a must. I know by the strength of Jah, he will be victorious. Cause who Jah blessed no man was, cause he was born to face the struggle in the 400 meters. And even though they win the battle in London, he won the war. No, everybody get cut the rocks and with them, and in the just. Take out your flags and wave them. Unstoppable now. Take out your hands and wave them. Fuck you and your sweat them.
Kirani no quitting at all.
No.
Tell them for win.
Tell them.
The hard on the battle.
The sweet on the land. And we will always be in a
dance. So put in Kirani.
Cause Kirani is on the go. Go, go, go.
He get one goal but he wants more.
Go, go, go.
We know he get in them for sure.
Happy birthday, Kirani.
Happy birthday, big man.
If you love Kirani, put your hands in the air.
Put up your hand in the air, everybody.
If you love Kirani, put your hands in the air. Kirani, we love you.
Kirani.
Listen to me now. I'm going to talk to all about this race. Are you remember the race?
Yes.
Let me talk to all about the race.
Tell
one
them.
One jump, bad man.
Tell them.
Listen
tell
to
them.
Me.
Tell
them. Hear me now. Hey. Yo, after this year Olympics, hey. They take Kirani to
gold.
Cause the boy didn't up for kicks, hey. The man went and took his goal. All the countries got the licks, if you see her blows and fall. Cause Kirani in the
yeah,
gold
yeah.
Gold. And when Sean Mary get the result,
yeah,
and the bad boy on the top. The fake a lip, but we know the punk out.
Beat a Sean Mary, it was enough. No, everybody just stay for the rock and back in the air, just stay for the rock and
unstoppable
now. Hey, take what you're
with them.
Fuck
Kirani with them. Kirani no quitting at all.
No.
Tell them, love me again. Tell them.
Like,
love me one more time.
Love. One more love.
I'm last thing to say. As a young man in Grenada, Kirani is my mentor.
Tell them.
Kieran is my road model.
Tell
and to those of all you who started small, don't feel like you can make it big. It's a journey and you would make it. Check Kieran's story now.
Tell them, lad.
One job second, Bondsman.
Work with us, Bondsman.
Check Kieran's story. Oh, listen. Listen to me. Thank you very much. Yo.
Oh, lad.
Listen to me. Listen to me. Yo, yo, mother, hey, no. They say never judge a man by the place he born and grow. Always open up the book, cause he cover my trick, yo. Even if you start in shame, you have a long way to go. Take your hand for example. The youth was born in the poverty.
Tell
but if your hand had a dream to be a champ and build his country. And you could see the stuff he did. So don't take him and just take your hands and hand in the ages.
The Grenada School of Dance for our next dance performance. Grenada School of Dance.
Full of vibes.
Ladies and gentlemen, a round of applause for the Grenada School of Dance. At this time, ladies and gentlemen, I wish to invite to address us this evening as we move along. Join me in welcoming Prime Minister, the Honorable Tilman Thomas, to address us this evening.
Your Excellency, Lady Glynn, Cabinet colleagues, Leader of Her Majesty's Loyal Opposition, Honorable Dr. Kate Mitchell. Members of Parliament, prominent secretaries, our man of the moment, Kirani James, parents of Kirani James, prominent secretaries, sporting officials, ladies and gentlemen, Grenadian patriots, we are here. We are in the presence of our national hero, our unifier, our national icon, our pride and joy. Following the victory that established him as the best 400 meter runner on the planet, I dedicated this poem to Kirani on behalf of all Grenadians. Yes, indeed, Kirani did it. Kirani won gold. Gold for Gun Battle. Gold for Guav. Gold for Grenada, Carriacou, and Piti Martinic. From Biafit to Golden. From age to age and stage to stage, from the fishing capital of Guav to the historic and fashionable city of London, from win to bigger win and victory to greater victory, from world champion to Olympic champion, from the great and immortal words of his alma mater, the prize to the one who earns it, let this be your golden rule. To the noble and proud words of our national anthem, Hail Grenada, land of the wars. Today, he stands draped majestically in the red, gold, and green of our national flag. On a podium in a distant land, he sings our national anthem, and the world hears his voice. Today, Kirani James rewrote the history of Grenada with his feet. No longer will Grenada be renowned for nutmegs, revolution, and intervention. Today, we have come to honor him and to pay him tribute. Hail Kirani, son of ours, we give our love to you. Hail Kirani, son of Guav, Grenada belongs to you. Ladies and gentlemen, on this, the first day of September 2012, our nation is in full celebration. King Kirani has come home. The Jaguar has returned, and we are here to welcome him and pay him the tribute he so richly deserves. This day, September 1st, will henceforth be known as Kirani Day. We are proud because Grenada has given to the world a model youth, a young man who is worthy of his history, whose personal attributes and talents constitute a bold and distinctive symbol, a shining example for all of our nation's youth. In the midst of difficult times for Grenada and the Caribbean region, shines a brilliant star. This is an amazing achievement for Grenada. In so doing, Kirani has challenged all of us parents, guardians, and elders in our communities to become beacons of light for the younger generations. Indeed, he has challenged the youth of our nation to get up, work hard, and do the unimaginable with their God-given talents. Generations to come will be greeted by an awesome standard of excellence, a source of energy, and a guiding light. Henceforth, every newborn son and daughter will know that Olympic royalty flows through our veins. Kirani has challenged us to be the best that we can be, despite the many constraints that we may face. He has challenged us to be disciplined and focused, ensuring that we never lose sight of our goals. He has challenged us to be diligent and to vigorously pursue our dreams. He has challenged us to be humble in victory and to embrace our competitors. Most importantly, he has challenged us to put country first and to always bring honor to this beautiful nation. Today, therefore, on behalf of the government and people of Grenada, I extend our deepest and most profound congratulations and gratitude to Kirani. Your emphatic victory is a source of joy and inspiration for all the people of the OECS and the wider Caribbean. On behalf of the government and people of Grenada, I congratulate and thank Kirani's parents for bringing up such an exceptional son. We can only imagine the pride that you must feel at Kirani's phenomenal successes. Surely, we all now enjoy the benefits of the many sacrifices that you have made over the years in helping Kirani navigate the race of life. I also extend gratitude to his coaching teams, past and present, for the fantastic job they have done in discovering Kirani's talent and preparing him for the world stage. Ladies and gentlemen, while Kirani's performance has been exceptional, we must take the opportunity to congratulate and thank all our athletes who participated in the London Olympic Games. Today, we recognize Kurt Felix, Janelle Redhead, Joel Redhead, Issa Simpson, Andrea Saint-Bernard, Nisha Bonner-Thomas, and Kanaika Beckles and Paul Williams and their respective coaches. Your journey through these games has been a journey of peace, personal sacrifice, commitment, and dedication to your dear homeland. You have also made us all proud, and for this, we love, admire, and thank you. Fellow Grenadians, the recognition we owe to Kirani has to be presented in two parts. Firstly, we must accord him the warmest homecoming ever to be extended to a son or daughter of this country. Indeed, we began this on Thursday evening, resumed this morning with the tour of the spice and climaxing here at the National Stadium. Related to this phase of recognition, in the presentation to Kirani of the gifts of the land. In this regard, I am pleased to announce that our country will give the following to Kirani in partial appreciation for what he has given to us. Appointment as a sports tourism ambassador. Government bonds valued $500,000. The stadium will be renamed the Kirani James Stadium. The publication of a commemorative stamp in Kirani's honor. A museum, resource, and fitness center in Guav with the involvement of the former club Speed Zone and his sponsors. Secondly, we must take particular and careful steps to establish Kirani's legacy from a national perspective. I'm referring here to the institutions, the aspects of life in society, the public badges, and the lifelong manifestations which we dedicate to the memory and value of his achievement. This aspect must be seen as an investment to achieve greater things for our country, through and for our young people, and for his beloved communities in Gun Battle and Guav. For this purpose, Cabinet will appoint a national project team which will be mandated to go to every parish and to give guidance to all important interest groups, sporting association, businesses, and the church community. The results of the work will reflect the wishes of all the people as to the kind of legacy we dedicate to the honor of our national hero. In doing these things, we recognize that we may never be able to repay you for what you have done for our nation. Ladies and gentlemen, fellow Grenadian patriots, here at home and in the diaspora, we must use Kirani's achievement as a source of inspiration so that when the history of our country is written, it will show that we gave of our best to achieve a strong, stable and prosperous country for our children and grandchildren. Let us put our shoulders to the wheel and continue producing our way to prosperity. Happy birthday, Kirani. May God continue to bless you, your family, and may he always bless our nation. I thank you.
Ladies and gentlemen, we now invite to the stage Mr. Kennedy Mapp, and he will sing one of his songs for us. We have three performers coming up this evening. Mr. Kennedy Mapp, a Guav man himself. I'm referring, of course, no other than Raymond Matthew Beast. And we also have with us scholar. First on the scene this evening, ladies and gentlemen, Mr. Kennedy Mapp.
Good night, National Stadium. Good night, Kirani James. Good night, Grenada. Kirani, this is a message from me, from Guav and the whole of Grenada. In everything you do, put God first.
Start straight, Kirani. Take it to the Lord in prayer.
And never let iniquity follow you away.
Kirani, take it to the Lord in prayer before you
go down competition. Yeah.
Kirani, take it to the Lord in prayer. I know the master will take you to a safe place.
Listen to me.
Oh Father, oh Father, we pray for Kirani. We give him the strength and please show him the mercy. And Father, we pray that he will never fall. Please make him stronger than the Jericho wall. But Father, for not only this thing I man pray, please pull up his heart with love every day. And never let Satan take him away.
Let me hear you say,
Kirani,
when you act like that,
Grenada, we love you.
Kirani,
hey, Grenada, we need you.
Kirani,
oh, we praying for you.
Kirani,
listen to me, please.
Oh, hey, before you take your spice and go out and trade, take it to the Lord in prayer. I never let iniquity shallow you days. Take it to the Lord in prayer. And before you go out there for competition day, take it to the Lord in prayer. And Holy Father will take you to a safe place.
Oh,
I see the road is dark, walking through the wilderness. Father, please hold him and guide up in footsteps. Father, never let him sleep, Father, never let him slide. And take all the wicked man from off his side. And Father, bring all the arrows coming to his heart. And the all wicked from the lies and keep them apart. But Father, for not only this thing I pray, Lord, Father, give him all the length of days.
Kirani, wave your flag like that.
We love you.
If you love Kirani, sing.
Kirani, Grenada, we need you.
Kirani,
we pray for you.
Kirani, I love you from the bottom of my heart. But take that.
Before you take your spite and go out and trade, take it to the Lord in prayer. I never let any good man follow you away. Take it to the Lord in prayer.
And before you go, I can
competition day. Take it to the Lord in prayer. And know the master will take you to a safe place.
Listen me now.
Oh Lord, I pray for his energy. I pray for his health. Lord, I pray that he feel better than he ever felt. Lord, I pray that he feel better than he
faster before.
Great timing that nobody can do. Lord, give him a wing so that he can fly. To leave a Lord of God behind.
In the end, he'll bring us victory.
We can raise up the gold so the world can see.
Kirani, say something for me. Call the name.
Grenada,
sing.
Kirani,
oh, Grenada, we need you.
Kirani,
oh, we pray for you. Kirani,
from the old aquam, run back up. Kirani,
before you take your spite and go out and trade,
Kirani,
take it to the Lord in prayer. I never let iniquity shadow you days. Take it to the Lord in prayer. I hope
be prepared for competition day.
Take it to the Lord in prayer. I know the madman will take it to a safe place. Take it to the Lord in prayer. Before you take your spite and go out and trade, take it to the Lord in prayer. I never let iniquity shallow you dead. Take it to the Lord in prayer. I know the master.
Good night, Stadium. Happy birthday, Kirani. What people love you. I love you. The whole agreement, I love you.
Take it to the Kirani.
And ladies and gentlemen, moving straight along, we're going to invite to the podium, to the microphone right now, Raymond Matthew, the Beast. Let's put our hands together for him, please. He asked me to remind you that he's a Guelph man.
Good night, Grenada. I'm feeling as though he's a man. I love this country. King Kirani, good night to you, sir. Till the day, till the day. Today, with a rope in me neck, you must be asking yourselves what's wrong with me. The talk a wrong tongue, everybody saying, oh, peace gone crazy. When people look at me to their own conclusions, they will jump. Some say I've gone off on drugs, others saying he's woman I want. But friends, I'm not so dotish to let drugs and woman send me crazy. Yes, the shoe I does go off, but certain things that just affect me here in this country. Well, things get so bad now, and that's what affecting me mind. I love my country so much, for it I decide to put my life on the line. I nearly killed myself when I saw what they did Nadia. Remember Maurice Bishop that time? They made the child dig up the whole of St. George's Cemetery. When there are people here who know where to find Bishop body. I nearly killed myself when I read the newspapers. Oh, they were freeing Bishop murderers. With all this pain long deep inside, I just decided I'm going to commit suicide. I want to dead. I want to die for this little country. Please don't say not true, no more misery. I know Kirani go feel like crazy. But just as how they kill Maurice Bishop in 83, I want somebody to pump some lead in me. Before they kill this little country dead, I'm offering my life. Please kill me instead. Whether by suicide or someone kill me, I just want to die for mine. Ooh, with a gun in me hand, I guess you're thinking about our next revolution. You just made a mistake, cause it's my own life I planning to take. You see, we try revo already, and we nearly killed Grenada back in 83. Well, I prefer to blow me brain before I see blood running on her streets again. But politicians still lie, they keep getting even their mama guy. And for the want of power, they strangle my country and she's left to die. They get into power, they do. They fix themselves and their family. But there is one thing this will never do, is to put party and politics in front of this country. I nearly kill myself for this country when I hear Chair and Kapi disappear from my ministry. And while poor people in the country continue to suffer, minister driving brand new motor car. I nearly kill myself out of ignorance when I hear they still. Before they kill this little country then, I'm offering my life. Please kill me instead. I want to dead. I want to die for this little country. Please don't say not true, no more misery. And no Grenadians go feel like crazy. But when I see them criminals sitting in office still, I just don't feel to go and jump down from Lipa's Hill. Before they kill this country's economy, please Mr. Prime Minister, crucify me. I know Grenadians go feel that are crazy, but I just want to. I want to ask the Prime Minister of this country if he go. Want the opposition leader to answer me. Will all you ever do like King Kirani and
die for this country?
Yeah, man. Oh, man. Oh, man. Oh, God knows. Thank you. How are you doing? What's up, my young people? Let me take the time off tonight to say congratulations and welcome home to the King himself. We know of two King James. The one that read the Bible and the one that brought gold home to Grenada. Put your hands together for King Tirani.
And I must say two things. Let me make it quite clear. And I tell you that on behalf of the people at war, we gave back up to people. And I'll never mention them all. I'll never mention of that one. Huh? We are not eleven. Right? I don't. I want you to join. This is I don't want that in going. Right? And what is going for two things? Fish and gold. This is a empty voices and DC. Give me a word in your own jersey. I'm a new school at home. We are in the room when they talk. Yellow the way we want to clean out everything that we want. It is 133 square miles of sunshine and sea. How could we like to collapse, make us stupid? Those who play in the colors game, they should have no head in shape. Cause all the four colors at least never meant it to be like this. They should be united colors in the national idea.
Man, I show you doesn't miss. It's off and yellow like jandice. Yet green don't have no problem with this. Yeah. When they eat up, with the color look green for so. But despite them, all them yellow, does it all and still beg for more. They should consider that we are from an Aldom nation. This sumptuous amalgamation depicts who we are. Yet for writing Bushedu, a woman about 22, five children, no father, she can't buy school books or uniform. So the government says school books are free, but when she brings stupidity, she swell up she face and say with disdain, she don't want no yellow books in she place. When they eat all gone, when they eat all gone, Israel colors unity, yes. So all of them who play it team, who don't like yellow, who don't like green, oh God, they just look so dumb, yeah. When they eat all gone, the children tight, but for two colors we want to fight, and they feel that good.
They feel that good.
One say where they change all your promises, next one say for 13 years all you do was, and they feel that good. Yeah,
they feel that good.
Yet we don't sing Indian anthem as one people and one nation. The anthem don't have nothing about yellow or green. Yet I must give me heart a tip for those who invent the national dish. Cause whilst people hate colors outwardly, when they eat our oil, don't you see? The same colors they hate uniting in the belly. Yeah.
When they eat our oil,
but I still can't understand why. green does it till they satisfied, although the bread food yellow has died. With the callaloo above there, you never hear yellow people say, let we throw this green thing away. Yellow, green, I pray, we are from an island nation, and no island population should behave this way. Yet you will find a man by the cruise coming out in town, talking about something that made him vex by the ministerial complex. And let me tell you that he have to run, he going in a meeting in this stadium. But in the same breath he arguing, for 13 years green and do nothing, yellow needs blind when they eat. Thank you, ladies and gentlemen. Enjoy the rest of the show. Thank you. You ready? It will call us you.
Ladies and gentlemen, Mr. Raymond Matthew, the Beast. And I now invite Finley Jeffries, the scholar, reigning Calypso monarch, to the stage.
Now that is serious. What we're celebrating, in the midst of the celebration, we have to remember something. What we remember it? I tell you, I walk in, believe me, oh God. Man, it is so dumb the way how we come, how we let colors take over. Sing! Where you ever had the clothes that you wear could cause you to be in danger. The last time I you see me with me blue pants and jersey, we may take down cause the lilies are green. So I put on me red shirt, tell myself I'm looking hot. They say I am a blood and yet at least don't want to end the crisis because of the stupid things. So I'm sending this warning, I say spread my skin, I'm walking. I say I'm walking, I swear I'm walking. You see, I say I walk it, tell them I walk it. Sing the jig! When you put up like this out, no you man won't choke me out. Man might not be thinking I'll leave, but they ain't no fuck me skin. Two S baby knows them blood. I walk it, I swear I walk it. You see, tell them I walk it.
I walk it, just as I make it.
Get it? I just get upset to see how we get, how we make colors at issue. Almost any hue that you put on you belong to some kind of clown crew. If you wear black or ginger, sunshine crew had a color. If you're dressing purple, it's big problem. Purple city might get vexed. Heaven knows what you'll get next. If you're dressed up in green, you're so GM. Don't want nobody hit me. Don't want to hit nobody. To avoid this balance stress, I'm moving on just a walking. I'll them a walking. I say a walking. You see. Oh, I say I walk it. Tell them I walk it. Sing it, sing.
Make it up.
Them women making it talk. What a little call they talk.
Make it up,
but I'll tell them that the least I call them talk not in me.
Make it up, make it up.
Once they continue this thing, I wear it with skin, I walk it. Tell them I walk it. I say I walk it.
Make it
a rolling. Look! Look! Listen, take me
ride up, ride up. Hear this. This color of fear could create a scare and make tourists afraid to come here. Sing! And sweet Grenada, no more than ever, depend on the tourist dollar. Sing! King Kirani play part, he put us on the world map. Now the toast of the globe is Grenada. For this damn color nonsense and all of this violence, they could turn we gold medal to copper. That's why once they continue to me close they in me grip to avoid the stupidness. And as a farmer protest, I walk in, tell them I walk in, I say I walk in. Burn your flag in the air. Turn it up, 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 turn it up. I say no, put them up, up. We don't want that. Put them on that. No violence. Put them up in the air. No violence. Put them up in the air. No violence. I walk in. Tell them I walk in. I say I walk in. Love, love. Naked a born and is naked a. Sing that for me, sing that for me. I want to hear all you sing.
Naked a born and is naked a.
Right up, police man. I want to hear them. I want to hear. Sing again.
Naked a born and is naked
a. Happy birthday, Kirani. Thank you very much.
We're going to change the feel again and invite Senator onto the stage. He's going to do a poem for us. Senator, let's welcome him, please.
Good night, Stadium. Capture in the moment. Tribute to Kirani. The Jaguar. Yes, some say you're a freak of nature. Your cool demeanor, charm and charisma captivated spectators near and far. Exquisite sportsmanship you exhibit. The Blade Runner from South Africa readily admit. You are a rare species, pervaded with humility, an inspiration to many in different territories. That's the meaning of Kirani, found in no dictionary. Origin, Spice Country, Grenadian wonder, Caribbean superstar, youth champion, world 400 meters champion, Olympian. You are the man on a mission. They all try to contest, but Kirani, you are the best. Santos, Boli, Merritt, all accepted their defeat. Michael Johnson, long-standing record, in serious trouble. It's just a matter of time before you blow the American mind. No enhancing performance jobs. You are proud. Go off to the world. So we did. Your humble upbringing, your unwavering self-discipline propel you to do what you have to do. You are indeed a beacon of light, shining so bright throughout the Tri-Island State and beyond. You are a world-class champion, and the race has just begun. Resonating in your air, the prize to the one who earns it. Yes, you deserve it. Mr. Ashby proudly admit he expected nothing less, for you are a cut above the rest. The echoes resound from the bowels of the motherland, Grenada. Even the deaf can hear it. Well done, my son. Well done, my son, in whom we are well pleased. Keep up the espritico. Actions speak louder than words. You have suddenly made the whole of Grenada proud, enviably placing us on top of the world. In just 43.94 seconds, you have set a new record for marketing Grenada. Tourism should proclaim you ambassador extraordinaire. for none other has achieved what you have accomplished since the birth of our nation. On that stage, back in London, on that historic day, the 6th August 2012, hip hip hip! Hip hip hip! Hip hip hip! Kirani, you are in fact the unifying factor that has brought the whole of Grenada together. Regardless of party or color, the entire nation erupted in jubilation as you crossed that finishing line. Man, woman, child, tout moun bagay went wild. Chants of yes, 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 we done it, we done it, we done it, reverberated throughout the island. Kirani to the wall, gun battle to the wall, Guav to the wall, Grenada to the wall. Imagine, just imagine, a small nation, 103,000 is population. Nigeria, 110 million people, lots of resources, no goal. King Kirani, you are all deserving of all the accolades bestowed on you. Happy birthday, and may the good Lord continue to bless you, guide you, and protect you. May you remain humble, my son. Keep Grenada flag flying high. Red, green, and gold to the world. And again, King Kirani to the world. Happy birthday.
Ladies and gentlemen, welcome Boogie B. Good night, Grenada. Somebody say yeah, yeah.
Check,
yeah.
Check.
Pump it.
Loyalty Productions.
You know how we roll. Kirani.
Somebody say yeah.
Somebody say hey. Yeah, yeah.
The gun bust pop, the race just start. Lord, watch look how the place get hot.
Everybody.
It's just like that. We there on top. Me hear everything. Say, oh Lord, Kirani bad. That little boy way come out
right
above.
Now.
The whole world say.
Stadium!
Give me this, give me this, give me this!
Job, no. Hey,
Grenada to the world king. No bronze, no silver, just gold thing, yeah. Kirani run the
thing, praise God, cause I am a control thing, yeah.
Them can't stop Kirani in the racing. And big up Randall, the same thing. Soon you'll see them. Give me a jump, give me a jump.
Everybody, hey. Everybody.
And then we go in, oh, oh, here we go. Run for some, those things. Boy, take ball. He's the one who's in
control.
The Grenadian, Grenadian. You see the boy from? You see the boy from? Listen.
Say Kirani to the world again.
Somebody give me a lion pop. Watch me. American shop. Look at the clock. Never know the spice man fast like that. While them a cousin, I am holding shop. Kirani drive past him like a bench drop top. Him in the back, so him stand up. Him nearly jump and pop up on the track. We now watch that, cause we don't beat up. And everybody, listen, listen. Hey. Them can't stop Kirani in the racing. I think I'm brand new, the same thing. Soon you see them. Somebody give me a jump, give me a jump, give me a jump. Watch the boy run faster. Boy take ball. Who's in? Everybody who brought to the Grenadian. Everybody who brought to the Grenadian. If you have a flag, put up your hand. Hey. If you're proud of Kirani, you're proud to be Grenadian right now. Remember, this is history.
Check it out.
Watch me.
Show me
Kirani. Kirani. Hey.
Everybody.
Papa style for Kirani.
Hey.
Up in the stands. Up in the stands.
Hey.
Hey. Oh. Hey.
Everybody.
Hey.
Everybody.
Oh.
Everybody.
Hey.
Everybody.
Me tell them. Grenada to the world king. No bronze, no silver, just gold. Sing it. Kirani run the whole thing. Praise God, cause I break control one thing. Cause the dance of Kirani in the racing. I think I'll brand the same thing. Soon you'll see them facing every magazine. So me bad, oh, oh, here we go. Run faster. Boy, take ball. Who's in control? The Grenadian. Grenadian. You see the boy from? The boy from? Yeah.
Olympic team.
I want to see I love you. All the Kirani coming.
I want to see a love on you. And big up Kirani James. Yeah. Love you.
Somebody say Kirani
to the world. Yo.
This is Boogie.
All you. Big on Buzzball. All you, what you going on?
What's your name?
The Kirani, what's your name?
Hey, the gun must pop, the rails just start. Lord, look how the place get hot.
Everybody.
It's just like that, we take one top. Me hear the whole of the Caribbean clap. Oh God, Kirani bad. That little boy we come out of Guam. The whole world said, what shall and we up? We smile like that, and we warm up. Everybody go, Grenada to the world. King, no bronze, no silver, just gold. Thing, yeah. Kirani run the whole thing, praise God, cause I'm
shake now.
The best of Kirani in the racing. I pick up and down the same thing.
Soon you'll see them
face. Come
facing.
On, jump. Yeah. And everybody go.
Oh, here we go. Run for soul. Boy, take ball. Who's in control? The Grenadian. Grenadian. You see the boy from down Greece. The boy from my skin.
Kirani to the world again.
Hey, the American shock. Look at the clock. Never know the spice man fast like that. While him a cruising on him old big chop. Kirani drive pass him like a hinge drop. Him in a diva, so him start drop. Him nearly drop and pop off on the truck. We now watch that, cause we done this.
Everybody.
And everybody know Kirani
is a mission. Sing, hey, sing.
Them can't stop Kirani in the racing. I'm big up Randall the same thing. Soon you'll see
before
them facing.
Before I go, my last shot. Before I go,
so
I'm
all up. Oh, oh, here we go.
Love you. Yeah.
Somebody say yeah, yeah.
Remix. Yeah.
This is Boogie. Ladies and gentlemen, look at me.
Ladies and gentlemen, we have a special presentation. We wish to invite the parents of Kirani to the stage. Ladies and gentlemen, a round of applause. Put your hands together for the parents of Kirani James.
Parents
and Durrani Marshall. They'll be presented with gifts from Colombian Emeralds, from Duty Free Caribbean. Duty Free Caribbean. Mr. Chris Edwards will make the presentations.
Yes. On behalf of Duty Free Caribbean, we know that Kirani is a very humble young man and how much he loves his parents. So we have a lovely gift for him. However, we thought that we would honor his parents with his and her hampers, courtesy Duty Free Caribbean. So without further ado, I'd like to present Mom, Miss Kirani, Mrs. James, Miss James. And Daddy, congratulations.
Thank you very much, Unity Caribbean. Ladies and gentlemen, we welcome on stage the world 400 meters champion, Olympic 400 meters champion, Mr. Kirani, the Jaguar, the gear shifter, James. Let the flags be raised in honor. Kirani James, ladies and gentlemen. The Jaguar has returned. And we're here to say thanks. Ladies and gentlemen, Colombian Emeralds will make a special presentation to Kirani James. Chris Edwards.
on behalf of Colombian Emeralds International, we have some fabulous jewelry for you, King Karani. Includes a necklace, watch, ring, and bracelet. We hope you wear it with great pride. We are very proud of you, and it's the least we can do for what you've done for us. So thank you and congratulations.
Ladies and gentlemen, our second presentation from Republic Bank.
Good evening, Grenada, Carriacou, and Pity Martinique. And happy birthday, Karani. King Karani, in keeping with Republic Bank's commitment to support our youth through education and sport, and more especially, in honor of, in recognition of, and in appreciation for your phenomenal feat, no pun intended, the board of directors, the management, and the staff of Republic Bank Grenada Limited will be honored if you would accept from us a gift of EC dollars 100,000.
Republic Bank, ladies and gentlemen. To King Karani, a round of applause, ladies and gentlemen. Ladies and gentlemen, I have to announce a special presentation. I've just been called and told by one Mr. Ruggles Ferguson and Sandra Ferguson. They're giving Karani, King Karani, a parcel of land in St. John's. And ladies and gentlemen, we have a major surprise for you. Bring on the surprise. Today is Karani James's birthday. This cake, ladies and gentlemen. This cake is 4 feet long. It's made in the symbol of an athletic track. And so this evening we want this. And so, ladies and gentlemen, before we celebrate his birthday, I'm going to ask King Karani to grace us with a few words this evening. Ladies and gentlemen, welcome. Put your hands together for Mr. Karani James.
Pleasant good evening to everyone. Now, I knew I had to come here and speak, so I can use that I don't know how to speak as I used to be short. So this speech is kind of a... you know, coming here, I didn't know, you know, what I would, you know, come here and talk about. And, you know, going on the motorcade, you know, that indecision actually increased more because just seeing so many proud faces, so many genuine happiness. I mean, that's a very unique feeling that almost brought me to tears today.
respect the position that we were in.
Follow. And you know, this just simply showed that prayer works. You know, as long as you know, you really believe in God and you keep praying, and you know, God will answer your prayers as long as you ask the right way for it. And you know, not only has, you know, he has blessed me the opportunity to, you know, help my family, but also bring this nation a lot closer. And you know, just being on the motorcade, and like I said, just seeing so many genuinely, you know, proud people. I really just look to myself and see, you know, God just really did it that way. And you know, I just want to thank him and everything for that. You know, so, but he also showed me another, you know, important thing, that, you know, family could play a huge role in terms of, you know, determining the success of a child. You know, so what I'm trying to say is, you know, no matter what, you know, your child tries to do in life, whether he wants to be an artist, whether he wants to run, whether he wants to be a doctor, you know, just support him in each and every way and just motivate him to be the best he can be. Because there's a very broader world out there. And, you know, just showing that family is also not just, you know, just being successful, but also for life. You know, and just, you know, a lot of people, you know, have problems with family, and, you know, they wait until, you know, someone in the family has passed away to, you know, wish they would have forgiven them for something in the past, or apologize for something in the past, or even tell them you love them. So I just want to say, you know, don't wait on that, you know, on that unfortunate death to tell your family you love them or apologize or forgive them for something in the past. Just do it now. And also, you know, as you did with, as I said, family, you did the same with the nation, just bringing everyone together. You know, and I hope it stays this way. You know, I don't want to, you know, listen to We FM in the morning, you know, and I hear people, you know, complain about the same thing that we celebrate now. So I just want, you know, everyone to just, you know, just have fun and just, you know, be carefree for a while. And, you know, just as I... Just saying all that, you know, all the honors and all the, you know, awards that has bestowed on me tonight, I just want to say thanks to everyone that has contributed to me in some way. You know, I mean, I don't have to say the hard facts. You know, everybody know where I'm from, where I grew up, my upbringing, you know, my club, my coaches, you know, past and present. You know, and if I had to make a list of everyone that has contributed to me in some way, you know, that list would be endless. So, I mean, everyone knows who they are, you know, who I want to thank. And, you know, this is the best, you know, birthday I could ever ask for. Best 20th birthday ever. You know, so, I just want to say thank you for, you know, just having, you know, such a splendid birthday. And, you know, all those who haven't wished me a birthday, as yet, don't worry about it. You all just owe me a huge Christmas present.
Ladies and gentlemen, we will all now join the police band in singing Happy Birthday!
Of Grenada, Kirani, I'd like to say happy birthday to you.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, Kirani. Happy birthday to you. May the good Lord bless you. May the good Lord.
Ladies and gentlemen, thank you very much for being here with us. Thank you for celebrating King Kirani Day. Thank you for joining us at Lancaster Stadium. Good night, God bless you, get home safely.